Hi, this is Mike Haber. Thanks for asking me, what is a prison release reoffender? In Florida, certain repeat offenders are exposed to enhanced penalties when it comes to sentencing. And one such category is the Prison Release ReOffender, or PRRO. In order to be designated and held accountable as a Prison Release ReOffender, you have to first be placed on proper and timely notice by the state. They do this by filing a notice to seek sentencing enhancements as a PRRO, and then the court must conduct an inquiry and determine that you meet the criterion for sentencing. Under Florida Statute 775.0829A, you're eligible for designation as a prison release reoffender and subject to enhanced sentencing if the court finds that 1. You attempted to or actually committed any enumerated crime, and 2. You did so either while in prison, on escape status, or within 3 years of being released. If you're formally designated as a PRRO, then under Florida Statute 775.082 subparagraph 9A3, for a third-degree felony, you must get and serve 5 years. For a second, you must get and serve 15. And for a first, you must get and serve 30. For life, you must get life. Prison release reoffender designation mandates sentencing. The judge has no discretion to impose any other sentence. Further, if your sentence is a prison release reoffender, you are not eligible for gain time, and you must serve your full prison sentence day for day. Thank you for your question. I appreciate your having asked it, and I invite you to ask me more. Please remember, at HaberPA, it's all about reasonable doubt. And if you like this video, subscribe. We'll be putting out more soon.